Ferdinand Waititu is the Kiambu governor, is still on the spot there. The prosecution in the 588 million case against him now says that the embattled governor should be receiving half pay. Waititu, through his lawyer, Professor Tom Ojienda, has dismissed the application and termed the 15 million shillings cash bail and the 30 million shillings bond he was released on as excessive and wants it reviewed.
It is no longer the obedience of the now well set out bail and bond policy that guides the courts in granting bond, but the discretion of the trial magistrate. And that discretion is now prone occasional and erratic abuse.